Everybody, today my video on comprehension. It is a sunny day today. The sun is shining bright. Colorful flowers are blooming everywhere. Many children are playing in the park. Boy is flying kite. Two boys are riding bicycles. There are two dogs in the park too. There are many apples on the trees. See, two of us. It is rainy day today, false, because it is sunny day. The sun is shining bright today, yes, true. No flower are there in the park, false, because there are so many flowers. Many children are playing in the park, yes, true. Two boys are flying kite, no, only one boy flying kite, so it is false. Again, second comprehension. First we read this comprehension carefully and then we'll give the answer. My name is Joy. My uncle Moby lives in a farmhouse. I love to go there in holidays. There are many animals in his farmhouse. There are two cows and a calf. There is a horse and mare. There are three pigs and two piglets too. There is a beautiful pond in the farmhouse. There are three ducks in a pond. Small chicks are there with a hen. A windmill is there in the farmhouse. So question answer number one, what is the name of boy in this passage? So answer, the name of boy in the passage is Joy. What is the name of Joy's uncle? The name of Joy's uncle, Moby. Where does the uncle live? The uncle lives in a farmhouse. When does the Joy go to the farmhouse? Joy goes to the farmhouse in his holidays. How many cows are there in the farmhouse? There are two cows in a farmhouse. How many horses are there in the farmhouse? There is one horse in a farmhouse. How many piglets are there in a farmhouse? There are two piglets in the farmhouse. Is there any pond in the farmhouse? Yes, there is a pond in a farmhouse. Which animal is there in a pond? There are ducks in the pond. How many windmills are there in the farmhouse? There is one windmill in a farmhouse. So I hope you all understand. Thank you, and copy down this all in your notebook. Thank you for watching my